This
it
is not public.
It is private property, but it's open to the public, so it's public. If you're calling the police on me, then I will videotape. Thank you. No, it doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. I just wanted to get a video. I can videotape wherever I want. It is not, it doesn't matter if it's your policy, because if you're calling the police on me, then I'm going to videotape. Okay? Why are you calling the police on me and my children?
Ma'am, because I'm asking you to wear a mask in our facility.
I don't have to wear a mask when I'm exempt. People have exemptions. Well, I'm sorry, it's allowed in public places. There is no expectation of privacy in public places, and so it is allowed. It doesn't matter. It is public. It is public. It is public. This is a public place, public accommodation.
Hello?
Okay, they won't be here. The police do not come to mask. They don't come. They don't come if you call. They don't come if you call about mask issues. I want to hear this.
They're not adhering to our policy. She's videotaping me right now.
Yep.
That's against our policy.
It doesn't matter if it's against your policy. There's no expectation of privacy in public places.
You can't videotape.
Yes, I can. I can videotape you if you're
calling.
I can videotape you without your consent. Consent. Yes, I can, because there's no expectation of privacy in public. That is the law. I know the laws. I know the laws.
This is a private facility.
It doesn't matter. It's open to the public. This is called public accommodation. Yes, it is. Public accommodation. Any place that is open to the public is public accommodation. Yep,
nope.
There's liability. You are making people exercise with masks on their faces. That is the liability. That is stupidity. Total stupidity. People are going to pass out when they're exercising. Yeah, and it's your choice to call the police right now. I can videotape if I want to.
Can you please leave the phone?
I'll leave when I'm ready.
No.
Yes.
That's not how
I will.
It works.
Okay, are you going to push me out?
Absolutely not.
Okay, well then, I'm going to stay in here.
Can you stop recording?
No. There is no expectation of privacy in public. It is the law. You can videotape anyone in public, anywhere. I don't care if it's private.
It's
called public accommodation. Look up the law on public accommodation. Yes.
No.
You don't know the laws. You're ignorant.
Ma'am.
Look up the laws on public accommodation.
Will you please leave my
facility? Look up the laws on public accommodation. Nope. Look up the laws on public accommodation. Look it up.
Ma'am, please stop videotaping me.
No. There's no expectation of privacy in public. If you're calling the police on me, I will. I came in to just look around, and you guys are harassing me when I can't even see your facility. You can walk in any place. Anyone can walk into a public place.
Is videotaping our facility right now?
I'm videotaping you because you're calling the police on me. I'm a criminal because I'm not wearing a mask. This is it. You are on live. Should we put her on live?
No.
I will.
No. I don't know. She came in to look around. I stopped her.
You can't ask me to leave because that is discrimination.
It's
called discrimination.
Well. You know what? She's swearing at me!
White privilege! White privilege! You mean you're so privileged that you can yell racism at folks? You just walked by a group of folks and yelled racism?
I am the store.
Is this your store?
I am a customer.
So am
I.
So am I. I'm a customer too, Becky. She's having a breakdown because she just got caught being racist. You probably shouldn't be racist anymore. You should probably check.
Now you're mad at me.
No, I'm not mad at you.
I'm saying
that's
trying to film me. I don't know what's going on.
I mean, I'm going to film her because obviously she just called me a chink, right? I heard that.
Yeah.
She just called me a chink.
Oh, a chink? I hope you didn't say that.
Anyway.
No.
What are you doing? What are you, like, looking for problems?
Robin.
I wasn't looking for problems.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Robin.
I'm playing with a dog and a six-year-old. What are you doing with your phone?
Mm.
Answer that question.
Robin. I'm recording an intoxicated woman.
Robin.
So I was
that
playing.
Assaulted me.
No, recording.
And now it's calling me
I
a chink.
I was playing with a six-year-old and my dog. And hey. You, in the midst of having a snowball fight,
Chandler,
got in the mix of it. Yeah. Oh, did it hurt you?
Chandler.
Did it hurt you?
Yeah,
I
actually,
don't think it
you
hurt
did
you.
Injure me when you hit me in the face.
No, before that.
Is your camera on?
Before that, and you like
here.
Film?
Come here,
bud. That's so silly.
You're
really
silly.
No, you're just silly. Go enjoy your snow day. Hey, look, it's snow. Enjoy it.
Alright.
Enjoy it. What's wrong with you?
He won't go.
Yeah. No, he doesn't go. He just wants to film. Because he wants aggravation.
Robin, come on, let's go.
Nope. We're going to wait for the police.
No, we're not.
No? Oh, sure I will. Oh, I'm going to stand right here with you because I'm not afraid.
I don't have time
I'll say I was just playing with my fucking lab retriever over there.
Hey, honey, come on. You know what?
No, we're going to sit.
No, we're not. We're not in front of
we're
my
gonna
house.
We're
going to
wait.
Okay, so this is...
You want some chapstick?
This is what happened. I was driving by.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, I'm not leaving.
Yes,
no. No. Because he's adamant about it. So, like, if you want some help, get some help. We were just playing.
We're gonna go over here. Then.
I threw a snowball with a six-year-old, and
what
you were there.
What did you throw it?
Okay, so turn your car or okay, turn your camera. Turn your camera around to the stop sign, and then see where you
okay,
were.
You
were
can you
playing.
Please step away from me.
No, why
please
you step away from me? Oh, blah 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 blah. Blah. You're not winning, my friend, because I was playing with my lab retriever and
I'm
a six-year-old.
Because I'm a chink, right?
Oh, I called you that afterwards, and that's only because you know what? Just because you're acting like a dick.
So
don't
so
act like a dick.
A person acting like a dick equates to being a chink.
What are you doing? You know what you're doing? You're doing this for footage and everything else. I don't give a fuck. I didn't do anything to you. I was playing with my puppy.
And I ask you to step away.
Step away from...
No,
turn the camera to...
Now.
Turn... Okay.
I'm asking you to step away
okay,
from me now.
I'm stepping away. And then turn your camera to the sidewalk. To where everyone could see where the cars were and where you were. And I was playing with a six-year-old and my Labrador puppy. And you got hit with a snowball.
And
oh,
I
it's
home,
the, it's the worst. It's the worst thing in the world to get hit with a snowball.
No,
is it
not.
Is it the worst thing in the world to get hit with a snowball?
No, it's not.
Okay, so why are you filming?
But why would you do that, though?
Hit you with a snowball?
Yeah, why?
I wasn't hitting you. I was playing with my dog and a six-year-old.
No, you clearly hit me in my car.
I'm just going to keep smiling. Because you know what? You'll always be wrong. And I'll sit here with you until the end of day.
Why will I always be wrong?
I'll sit here with you.
Why will I always be wrong?
Well, what are you? What are you so upset about?
Why
do you
be
have
wrong?
To? Why do you have to shoot me? Why don't you look at your face?
Fucking public area. Are you fucking kidding me? She's going to fucking jail.
What the fuck?
Yo. Oh no, y'all gotta help me.
Yo. Yo, leave him. Leave him alone. Leave him alone. What the hell? Yo. What are you doing, bro?
Oh, she always
do that. Yo, that's an old man, man. That's an old man, man.
That's a... my whole car.
You guys doing?
Hello, 911.
Just wait.
Yo.
Hold on, just wait. Baby. No, no.
Yo. Yo! Yo!
Calm down, baby girl! Hey, just move out of the car! Just move from out of the car so you don't get hurt!
Yo!
So
watch out, watch out! You watch out, y'all move!
Watch out, man!
Yo! Yo!
Yo, what the fuck? Oh. the fuck?
Oh my God.